I'll marry Mr. Edgar then. Where's your obstacle?
Here. In my soul and in my heart, I'm convinced I'm wrong.
Help. I have done it again. I have been here many times before. Hurt myself again today. And the worst part is there's no one else to
again, I would have to leave him, and I would not survive.
Didn't know what to do when you gave me just a little bit more than I bargained for. A little too much in my hands when my hands are tied. It's the ultimate thing to go frolicking, licking the mud from the soles of the boots of your pride.